in the Learning Journeys blogpost, we had to write a blogpost about our swimming butterfly and then how did we improve. So I, when I did it, I didn't really know how to do it, and then when Miss Bash showed me the animation animation video, I looked at it and I knew when to do what, like when to come up and when to how to put my hands. So it helped me a lot in the blog post, and it was good.